seems the end war you warned of has begun. Tell me, old friend, what is it you have learned?
I have witnessed the end of all things. Horrific legions of hybrid, raising world upon world. In the darkness, lording over them, a shadowy form. Amon.
Yet, you spoke of a way to stand against him.
This vision was a benevolent one. As if an ancient voice called out from beyond. The keystone shall usher you unto hope.
Keystone?
I saw a burst of light revealing the Zelnaga artifact on the Terran world of Korhal. It is the keystone of this vision. The prophecies speak of Zelnaga standing against Amon in the end times. I believe this keystone will guide us to them.
I have always trusted you, Zeratul, but the burdens of leadership demanded much of me. There are times I am uncertain whether I was truly ready for such weight.
Your doubt is unfounded, young Artanis. You must embrace what you have become if you are to be the leader we now need.
You will go to James Raynor on Korhal and receive this keystone. I will marshal our forces for the war ahead. When you return, the Templar will be ready. Entaro Tassadar, old friend.
Entaro Artanis, brother.
Zeratul, you must secure the Zelnaga Keystone from James Raynor. My forces will reactivate the Spear of Adun, a warship that will be invaluable in the battles ahead. May Tassadar's shadow hide you, my friend.
Seeker lies in ruins. What has transpired here?
Zerg, protect the Dark Prelate.
The Zerg in this area should have been eradicated. Stalkers, hurry to the Nexus Point nearby and warn our brethren. I must investigate this further.
Intriguing. Veraku.
The enemy surrounds us. Proceed with caution.
It shall be as you say.
We will have to blink across this chasm.
Very well.
Mutalisks, focus particle disruptors upon them.
Intriguing. Veraku. Very well. I serve for now.
Zeratul, the Templar stationed here. I can no longer sense them within the Khala.
Is that not impossible? Your kind cannot disappear from the Khala. Unless your nerve cords are severed.
Then the impossible has happened. I can no longer sense Artanis. There is only a void in the Khala where he should be.
The shadow moves against us, Executor. Artanis is in grave peril.
You must raise an army and find him. My Fae Smith Karax will help you re-establish this nexus point. Zeratul, save Artanis.
You require my skills.
Dark Prelate Zeratul, I am Karax of the Khalai caste.
Friend Karax, we must establish this nexus as quickly as possible.
Construct additional pylons.
You can warp in warriors from these gateways now. Excellent. You should train additional warriors to deal with larger enemy threats. The Nexus Point has been re-established. Once your warriors are ready, you should proceed with your mission, Dark Prelate.
My life for iron.
We are one with the shadows. For the reckoning.
A void pylon. It should be able to summon my Nerazim brothers.
Dark Prelate, we answer your call. Thy bidding. Intriguing. Fury.
enough minerals.
My life for Ida!
Zeratul, the Zerg are moving to attack. Rally your defenses.
You require my skills. I am the voice of the Eclipse.
You have not enough minerals.
Cold is the void. We move on.
My life for Iron!
I am the heart of darkness.
My life for Iron!
Ula Sadar!
Templar, but they have been corrupted, as if possessed. Solandus.
I am the voice of the Eclipse.
Zeratul, I can sense your presence. The Khala is filled with rage. My mind is being consumed.
Artanis, you must hold on. We are coming for you.
Your lives are meaningless, purposeless. I grant you salvation.
Is here on Ire. He has wrested control of the Khala. The Templar have fallen. With our nerve cords severed, only we Nerazim remain unaffected. It falls to us to halt this madness, brothers. I seek the path of salvation. We must reach young Artanis. I only pray that we are not too late.
The voices whisper of oblivion, of salvation.
Honor commands. I will fulfill my calling. Salvation. We must not hesitate.
The Khala, fury, and rage.
I bring wisdom in time of chaos. You address me. Honor commands. I will fulfill my calling.
I can hear his whispers.
Fight, Artanis! Do not let Amon consume you!
Unending hatred.
He has corrupted the Khala. Your nerve cords chain you to his will. They must